Okay, I'm going to show you how you can find out whether or not your computer is running on 32-bit of Windows or 64-bit. So all you got to do is go to Computer, System Properties, and then right down here under System Type, mine says 64-bit. If yours is 32, it'll say 32 there.